Hey, this is Joyce Chow for MBN News Video while we are here at the ESPN ESPY Style Studio. We are here with Waraire Boswell. That is the coolest name.
Thank you very much.
That's your real name?
Yeah,
that is my real name. First name.
It wasn't my fault.
Now, what does Waraire mean?
It means warrior in Spanish.
Hello, how you doing?
Thank you.
What are some of the challenges for students in clothing that somebody six seven would experience, say somebody that's four nine or somebody who's just regular size, they can go into a school for a ride, so it's not a problem.
In terms of like a guy who's tall or a guy with more girth, it's a problem with your length, it's a problem with shoulders, it's a problem with thighs. So like, once again, me being a tall man, if I go and see like a Kobe Bryant, he knows as soon as he sees me, he understands my study, he knows what I should look like, so I should trust him. So it's a level of comfort.
I dress a bunch, and it's kind of like asking one of his sons if he likes the best. They're all good, but they're good for different reasons.
Like, you know, I like Tyson Chandler because he's very good. I like Chris Bosh because of his demeanor and how he's grown into the clothes. I like LeBron because he's got a little body and just blew all this stuff off. I like Amari because he's just like this swagger and he's so fantastic. He's so exemplary. I mean, like, they're all
good. I just listen to all these adjectives that are coming up. It's like, oh my God, you're going to be like an author.
That's great. Thank you so much. You're very kind.
Yeah. It's one of the things about fashion is
I think it's like wine, it's like how to think about somebody's attitude about how wine tastes, right? You just say, with the product, you know, he always wanted to just like program his style to where he wanted to get, but he didn't know the right thing. So him meeting me, he also was a stylist, really, we really cultivate what was already there. He was already the stylish guy. We just helped to shine it up. And now he's grown into like his back and elbows.
Like, yeah,
I noticed they're longer, or if it's just because the summer are tied there, some are longer and some are just tied there. So we have for regular size guys and tall and athletic.
I hope you cut that part out. You can tell. Waraire is This is a gentleman of a unique and very stylish taste. And if people want to find you on the internet, what's the best place to go?
Go to www.collection.com.
Well, I would love you guys to
thank you, Waraire.
Thank you so much.